always wish you could be Metal Mario on this game. I was so disappointed you couldn't be him. Yeah. Oh, the hammer's OP. Especially in this game. Alright, hold on, give me a second, be right back. Okay, I'm back. Just wanted to shut my door. Race to the finish! Hopefully I can get Dolphin to work and I can stream it. We'll try. Might go a little closer. The bumpers. I know they got rid of this item in Melee, and I think they brought it back in Brawl, didn't they? The bumper? That's a bomb. I've always wondered why they put Jigglypuff in here. Yeah, out of all the other Pokemon besides Pikachu, why did they choose Jigglypuff? I've always wondered that. And the Pikachu Polygon looks like Sandshrew. Make this stage a playable game, playable stage in the next game. Oh yeah, Onyx. Onyx is godlike.
Crap.
Can't fall asleep. Must stay awake.
And Kirby looks like a freaking ice cream cone, kind of. A real goofy diamond-shaped ice cream cone. And Starmie. Starmie's pretty good in this game. I think Snorlax is probably the best Pokemon you can get.
Oh, tomato. No, I need the tomato. Oh, I wanted the tomato.
Look at me, I'm a box. Nothing's cooler than a box. I know in Melee there's like a glitch you can do, you can be Master Hand. I've never 100%ed Melee or Brawl. I got really close to melee. It was like one more trophy I needed to get. There's so much shit to unlock in Brawl, it's ridiculous. There's nothing to unlock in online in Brawl. The online stuff in Brawl is fucking ass. Hopefully in the new Smash for Wii U, the online is actually good. It's so bad in Brawl, it's fucking awful. But they put the online in, like, at the last second for that game. Because originally the game wasn't going to have online. But the last second they decided to put online in the game. Oh, that hit me. I just hope to use the Tekken Tag 2 netcode for Brawl, or the new Smash Brothers. That netcode's really good. I always thought this song was kind of creepy. I just always thought it was creepy. Like, the song is just so out of place, I think, in this game. Alright, let's see if we can get Dolphin to work and try streaming some Melee for a little bit. Can I? Alright, I'll keep the emulator up. Desktop. Alright, well, where is... I think it's in here. Shit, do I not have the ROMs? ISOs. That's a Wii ISO. Huh, maybe I ended up deleting it. Okay, maybe I don't have it anymore. Well, shucks. Yeah, I guess I think I deleted it in accident one day. I think this is the ISO for Donkey Kong Country Returns for the Wii. What's this game? Oh, that's Career Ride. Again, doesn't work very well in the emulator. Okay, well. Well, I guess we won't play that then. I like it that the window's all glitched up here. Okay, yeah, I did cheat to get the stage too. The only secret stage in the game. Donkey Kong killed himself already. I forgot how good Luigi's up B is in this game. Other than you just go down the warp pipe in this level. Oh, they got rid of the red shell. I forgot they don't have that item anymore. That was only in this game. Don't go down. I want the Pokeball. No! Damn it. Power block. Power block, anyone? Man, I'm getting kinda tired. Oh. Feels so weird to hit up to jump. I don't like it. You kinda have to in the first Smash Brothers. To play it on the emulator. Yeah, that was a bad spot to throw it. But... No! Shit! I guess I could change the controls. I really didn't feel like changing them just for Smash Brothers. Oh yeah, hammer's like... best item. New blasters. He's kind of like Starmie, except he doesn't float in the air. Oh god. Goldeen, you suck. Okay. I'm thinking about asking Black Ops 2 for the Wii U for Christmas. Shit! Hi, Shelby. It's a wild dog in here. What do you want? You smell. Go away. I don't want you. I did not win. Oh my god, I won? How did I win? There will be online play for Black Ops 2 on Wii U. I got 6, they all got negatives? Holy crap. Alright, here should I be? I want to be... Ness. Probably won't stream tomorrow. Probably sometime next week I'll try to do a Wii U stream if I feel like it. Dogs? What do you want? Both dogs in here. I will. I'll see you later, Soul Taker. I'll be on Steam and shit all day tomorrow. I don't work tomorrow, so I'm just gonna sit at home and play it all day. Yeah, they're in my room. Talking to real life humans. Now you internet people. Falcon Punch. I don't know if Captain Falcon's considered good in this game. I know Melee, I think he's considered a shitty character. And Brawl, I don't know. He's considered good, huh? Alright, good night, Soul Taker. Oh, home run bat. The home run bat, the home run bat in brawl is so slow. It's like practically worthless, I think.